Good morning, students. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay inside at home. Yesterday, we were reading about Ravi and his family. Today, let's continue to it. Mr. Sumit Das is my father's brother. We are mentioning it here. Father's brother, he is my uncle. His wife is my aunt. My uncle lives with his wife and daughter in another city. Mrs. Sushma Shani is my father's sister. Again, underline father's sister. She is my aunt. Her husband is my uncle. My aunt stays with her family in another state. State means Rajya. Dusre state mein, dusre Rajya mein rehte hain. My aunt and her family visit our place during festival and holidays. Nupur and Paras are my aunt's children. They are my cousins. Our uncles and aunt's children are our cousins. I have a great time with my cousins. Whenever they visit us, means all children, when all together they play, we love to play video games. Here some questions are given. How do you address your family members? For example, father's father, father's mother, father's brother, father's sisters. We have read all these in previous paragraph. You will write answer of this question. When do you meet the member of your family who do not live with you? Third question, do you look forward to meeting them? Now move to the next page. We talk to our grandparents and listen stories from them. My mother and aunts work together. Together means ek saath. In the kitchen and make special dishes for us. My uncle brings lots of gifts for all of us. He is the most caring and patient person in our family. He spends a lot of time with all of us. Family union, underline it, means union means ekta. Family union is very important for the children as it teaches them values and traditions of the family. Such occasion means avsar, help the family to bond well with one another. Family tree. A family tree shows the relationship between different members of a family. Let us now see Ravi's family tree that shows three generations. Grandparents, our grandparents belong to the first generation. Our parents belong to the second generation. And children, means we, belong to the third generation. Let us draw this diagram, family tree. This is the definition of family tree. A family tree shows the relationship between different members of a family. So you can understand, and after understanding this diagram, you will make family tree of your members. So let us draw. Here, at the center, your present self. This is third generation. Here, your grandfather, here your grandmother, this is first generation, here your father and mother, they represent second generation. Here your uncle, here your aunt, they also represent second generation. Here cousins, brothers, they also represent third generation. So by this way, we can understand our family members and their relationship, and by this way you can also draw yourself your family tree. Thanks, students.